Hey, it's Patrick, and welcome to our best picks for cruiser motorcycles for 2023. Now, we realize not all of you have the same riding style. Therefore, you could be looking for different things in the tires you pick for your motorcycle. So we've taken things into consideration like price, performance, longevity, and even aesthetics into compiling our list of the best for 2023. And let's get started with the best budget tire. We picked the Shinko 230, which in reality is a great all-around tire. This is definitely not a cheap tire, but it is budget friendly, coming in anywhere from $70 to $145, depending on what size you pick. And the great thing about this is they have a very wide range of sizes, even 15-inch rears for the metric cruiser folks out there. Now, I will say this, a lot of times when people are picking tires based on price, they tend to pick the wrong load rating because that is actually a cheaper tire. You wanna make sure you're picking the right load rating if you have a heavier bike, because these tires are priced very economically. You're gonna get into this tire at a good price anyway. And for our best mileage tire of 2023, we picked the American Elite. Now, there's a lot of competition out there with things like the Michelin Commander 3, but ultimately what pushed this over the edge for me was the multi-tread technology that Dunlop puts into the rear of these tires. It's a dual compound tire, which means there's a harder strip in the middle and softer strips on the outside. So when you're going through corners, you have good grip in a corner, but when the bike is straight up and down, hauling down the highway, you have that harder center strip in the middle, which causes the tire to last longer. Now, they do make this in a wide range of size runs, which is great. 18s out there for the custom bike guys, different width 21s if you're putting custom wheels on your bike. Also have white walls available in this tire. This is a great overall tire. If you're looking for mileage, this is the tire for you. For our best performance tire of 2023, it is the Metzler Cruise Tech. This is my favorite category and quite frankly, my favorite tire of the bunch. And until recently, none of the tire OEMs had really addressed the performance part of cruisers. But with the advent of performance baggers coming on the scene, Dynas and Sportsters, guys really putting good suspension on their Harleys and getting through canyons and corners as quickly as possible, Metzler came out with this tire, which is specifically aimed at cruiser performance, and have a lot of time on this tire, and it performs extremely well. If you're looking for grip and feel in a corner on your cruiser, in my opinion, you're not gonna find better than a Metzler Cruise Tech. Now, a lot of times what comes with a performance tire is the thing just burns right off the back really quickly. While this isn't what I would say a mileage tire, it's definitely not gonna burn off in 2,000 miles. Honestly, it kind of lasts like a stock tire would, but you get much, much more performance out of this. This is just a great tire if you like carving canyons. All kinds of size ranges, load ratings on this. If you have custom wheels, 18s on the back, 21s on the front, they have you covered from Metzler. This is just a great all-around tire, in my opinion, that leans hard into the performance side of things. So for our best vintage tire of 2023, it is a standby in the Avon Speedmaster. Now, a couple of things to take note of. If you're looking for that kind of period correct, very vintage looking tire, this absolutely nails it. But the size runs aren't going to be very big because quite frankly, for a vintage tire, there weren't really that many sizes back then. So now if you're looking for that style, you're not really gonna get those size ranges now. Also a speed rating of only up to 112. If you're on a vintage bike, probably not going that much faster anyway. So a couple of things here. You notice the tread pattern on the rear. It's that cross hatch, very blocky, kind of off-road inspired just a little bit, which is perfect for that vintage look. But when you go from the back tire to the front tire, you're going to get a completely different tread pattern. You see this very lined up tread pattern with hardly any kind of cross markings coming around it like that. Again, absolutely nailing it on the vintage look, but something I will tell you with this, if you're gonna be hitting groove pavement, you're gonna feel this right here. It tends to like follow the grooves in the pavement and give you a little bit of a weird feeling. Perfectly safe, but you are going to feel that on the pavement if you're riding this tire. So if you're looking to build something like a vintage chopper, you cannot go wrong with the Speedmaster, which brings us to our next category, vintage Whitewall. We have picked the Metzler 888. Before you get all crazy, I realize the 888 is a modern tire. It's kind of a mileage tire, but if you are someone who's riding a Springer Softail or a Heritage Softail, and you're really looking to get that kind of period correct look with those nice big white walls that fit that like red and white paint job and the fringe leather, this is a perfect option. It gives you that vintage look wrapped up in modern technology. Not only are you gonna get a great look, you're gonna get great mileage out of this tire. If you are still jonesing for yet more tire recommendations, say you have a Pan American and you're looking for a recommendation on ADV tire or something like that, make sure you check out the other tire guide I did with my buddy Spurge over at Revzilla. We have all kinds of other tires covered in that video. If you're looking for more specifics on these tires we've covered here, make sure you click that info tab on your desktop or mobile device. That's gonna take you to the product detail page where you can read other specs and riders' reviews about these tires. If you're still looking for more information, go ahead and reach out to our customer service team. They would love to talk to you about what works best for you, your motorcycle, riding style, and budget. I'm Patrick. Thank you for watching. Now go work on those motorcycles.